Hello, tutorial shows you how to change UEFI to legacy boot, grayed out, and RST to AHCI without reinstalling Windows 10. Hi, there are many ways to enter the BIOS. You can do it by pressing special key, or just follow my steps. Click on Windows icon and go to Settings. Click on Update and Security. Go to Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, click Restart Now. Click Troubleshoot. Go to Advanced Options. Click UEFI Firmware Settings. And click Restart. When the BIOS Setup Utility interface is open, go to Boot tab. And find Boot Mode. If you able to change it, go ahead and change UEFI to Legacy Mode, and then save BIOS settings by pressing F10, but as you see, on this example, Boot Mode is grayed out, so, I cannot change UEFI to Legacy. Okay, to enable Boot Mode, first we need to change SATA mode, RST to AHCI. Go to Configuration tab. Find and navigate to SATA controller mode. In your BIOS version it may be different, you just need to find SATA mode. So, to fix UEFI grayed out option, we trying to switch Intel RST Premium to AHCI. But SATA controller mode shows the warning. All existing data stored on the drivers will be erased when resetting controller mode. We need to change RST Premium to AHCI without losing any data. So, navigate to No, and hit Enter. Let's change SATA mode from RST to AHCI without reinstalling Windows 10 or losing any data. Exit the BIOS without saving any changes. And boot your computer normally. To change RST to AHCI without reinstalling Windows 10, we need to boot Windows in safe mode, which saves Windows drivers for the next normal mode. Open Windows Command Prompt as an administrator. And enter the following command to boot Windows in safe mode. You can find both commands below in the description. Hit Enter and make sure that the operation completed successfully. Go back to the BIOS. As you see, boot mode is still grayed out. Go to Configuration tab. Navigate to SATA controller mode. And change Intel RST Premium to AHCI. As you see, now we have an AHCI mode. Save changes and exit BIOS by pressing F10. Now Windows booted in safe mode, we don't need it anymore. So, open Windows Command Prompt as an administrator. And enter the following command to boot Windows in normal mode. Just reminder, you can find both commands below in the description. Hit enter, and make sure that the operation completed successfully. Then restart your computer. Now AHCI mode has been changed successfully, without reinstalling Windows. Okay, let's go back to BIOS, and change UEFI to legacy. Go to Boot tab. As you see, now boot mode is enabled, so we can easily change UEFI to legacy. Navigate to boot mode, and change UEFI to legacy support. Then save BIOS settings by pressing F10. Done. We have successfully changed UEFI to legacy, and RST to AHCI. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.